Hey guys, so it is currently Miss Georgia Forum weekend. We are leaving right now. I am so excited for this. We have the car packed. So yeah, let's go. I'm currently only 30 minutes away. We are stopping to get gas and I think we're gonna get a Starbucks, but we're almost there and I'm really, really, really excited for this. So yeah. Update, we just got to the hotel. We are currently unpacking everything and I am about to get ready for the sweeps pageant. They have one last pageant to give others the chance to compete at Miss Georgia's before we kick off into the Miss Georgia Forum this weekend. And yeah. So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo. Forum. I am toasted, I am tired, I am done. But we are about to go party. I also got a Starbucks. This is my third pink drink this week and my mom's staring at me like I'm a crazy person. But
hey guys! Hey!
Currently at the dance party. Woo! We're sweating and hot. We're done for the night. I'm gonna go take a shower and get ready for the
morning. It is currently 7:12 in the morning. I'm about to get my hair and makeup done for the last day. We just got done packing up the hotel room because we have to check out as soon as we leave, which it's kind of a bittersweet moment because I get to go home and take a nap, but also the night weekend's over, so yeah.
I just got done with my makeup, as you can see, and I just pink curled my hair. Attempted, at least, my mom and I. And so now I'm packing up my makeup stuff because it's quite a bit. So yeah, and then after that, I'm gonna get dressed and ready for the day. Update, I just got done getting dressed and everything. I'm obsessed with this dress. I will do a quick little OOTD. So I got this dress from Ann Taylor. It's her newer style collection. And then I have these earrings from Francesca's. I got them a while back ago. And then I just have some shoes. But they're from JCPenney's and they work phenomenal. And if you don't already, shameless plug here, make sure you follow Miss Cherokee Rose out OT 2019 on Instagram. And make sure you join my remind. You text 81010 at Let's Be Nice. Make sure you use the at sign. And it's weird, it doesn't say nice all the way through, it's just N-I, I don't know why. But yeah, and that's what I use to send out inspirational quotes every single day, because I know sometimes personally, I'm just like having a rough day, and then I'm like, oh, I just don't even want to. And then I get this little remind, and I'm like, oh, okay, now I feel better. I am going to be doing more videos like this. The difference is I'm going to be using Instagram Live for more of my prep, and next time you will see me here is going to be for the Miss Georgia competition. I'm going to record that But the difference is I won't be showing any inside of rehearsals because we do not have our phones, which I like because you get to actually interact and not have to worry about your phone. So I'll show you what happens on the outside getting ready for it, and then what happens at the end, and then just talk about my experience and what has happened. So that's it. I just got home. As you can see, I got my glasses back on so I can actually see now. I'm about to go take a shower, rinse off, you know, sit back and chill, take my makeup off because I'm tired of wearing makeup. But yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching this video and seeing what Miss Georgia Forum Weekend is like. And again, make sure you follow my Instagram at Miss Cherokee Rose OT2019 and also join my Remind. And yeah, make sure you give a thumbs up to this video, and I will see you guys when it's time for Miss Georgia. Bye.